clues about the murder of Ivan Saucedo near Raul Quintanilla Middle School.
April 29th at about 2:35 p.m., our victim is traveling west on here at front of Quintanilla when he was shot and killed by an unknown suspect driving behind him.